Japanese.
Yeah,
but has Chinese and English stuff.
Ah, that's why. This ball is Japanese engineering. Protects the tower from vibrations, etc., etc., etc. Very, very cool.